The first time ever a naval vessel is named for a civil rights leader. The Navy named a supply ship for Medgar Evers. Former governor and current Navy Secretary Ray Mabus made that announcement today at Jackson State. 16 WAPT's Brene Roberson was there for this exclusive story.
So help me welcome the United States Navy's newest ship sponsor, Medgar Evers. And help me welcome to the fleet the newest Navy ship, the USMS Medgar Evers.
Former governor and current Navy Secretary Ray Mabus enjoys the perks of his new job. He gets to name all new Navy ships. Friday at Jackson State, he announced a 700-foot-long vessel will be named for slain civil rights leader Medgar Evers. Mabus chose Evers because he gave his life for his country during the civil rights movement. Evers' widow says it's an incredible honor.
And Mr. Secretary, never in my wildest dreams did I think there would ever be a day such as today. And a gift, truly, that you have given not only to the family, but to Mississippi, to the nation, and to the world as a whole. I will be eternally grateful.
The ship will be used to deliver food, ammunition, and parts to other ships at sea. In Jackson, Brene Roberson, 16 WAPT News.
The USNS Medgar Evers will likely be based in San Diego, California. Well,